One of Princess Diana's most infamous dresses is going up for auction in London. The so-called fairy tale dress was designed by one of Diana's favourite designers, the Emmanuels, back in 1986.
And it's a very flamboyant, very showy dress. It's a white organza with satin, and it's smothered in rhinestones and pearls and gold embroidery. So it's very sort of royal. But it's also, I think, the kind of dress a little girl, you know, would, if she was thinking of what a princess would wear and she was to sit down and draw it, it would look like this dress. It's very, very fairy tale, very dreamy, very sweet.
More than 25 years later, and the dress is expected to fetch between £50,000 and £80,000 when it goes under the hammer on December the 3rd.
But it's also quite, you know, ingenue, very little girlish, you know, it's very pretty. The big skirt, the corseted bodice. And in a way, it's in the great tradition of royal dresses where, you know, you expect to see a member of the royal family. You know, you see them in ancient portraits of Elizabeth I dripping in jewels with a big beaded bodice. This is a 1980s version of the same thing.
It was a favourite of Diana's, and she wore it several times, including to the Leicester Square premiere of the James Bond film, The Living Daylights.
There are people out there who are prepared to spend high sums to get something still that belonged to this very beautiful princess. But there aren't many people out there, you know, who have the interest and the money. There are lots of people who love Diana, and, you know, they might come and look at it and buy a catalogue, but in terms of actually somebody with the collateral to follow up that dream, not so many. So we have to see.
The most expensive Diana dress ever sold at auction was her couture velvet Travolta gown, worn when she famously danced with actor John Travolta at the White House.